my fucking son! And I know you did because you called me crying!
You did right, I put my hands on him, nigga! Only because I love him! Somebody gotta do it! You only come around here once a month! Only to bring him shit! They don't make you a daddy, Tony! You gotta be a father to that little nigga! He only called you because I hurt his feelings! But you been hurting his motherfucking feelings, nigga! You mad at him because you gotta pay child support! That's
the point! Shut the hell up! You don't know what the fuck I've been through! My daddy wasn't there for me!
And that's what I'll fucking get! That's all your dudes run to excuse for not doing your freaking job! You know how that feels? To get raised by a single mom just because your dad wasn't there for you? You ain't gonna be there for him? That sounds stupid! And here you is coming over here questioning my parenthood just because I'm trying, nigga!
You better watch it!
No! You better watch it! Yeah! How you feel? You feel alone? Afraid? Like you ain't got nobody here to save you? That's exactly how little Tony felt before I came in the picture. Difference is, he ain't asked to be here. So next time you come over here questioning me about doing my job, I'ma do your ass. I ain't got an answer to you, nigga. She chose me. Get the fuck off my property.
Get over here, little Tony. Get over here!
Ain't I'm a good dad?
I guess so.
What you mean, I guess so? These clothes you got on, I bought you this from head to toe.
Hey, man, don't be telling them that. Little Tony, tell them about the two P's I taught you.
Being a good dad starts with presents, not giving presents.
Yeah, you might have bought them this, but I taught them that. What you think gonna last longer? Fucking loser. Go in the house.